Cheer up, my little Sean. Trust me, it's not as bad as you think. Other farms in the area is just straight down exploit your ass. You gotta be careful with those scissors. They're sharp as fuck.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh, you'll get scars, but you'll get it. Part of the fun. And sexier. Later, Big Joe. Smile, asshole. So, did you have a good day at work, honey?
Actually, kind of fun. Cass and Hannah cracked me up. They're like sisters.
Yeah. They love to start shit with each other. Then get high. Short-term memory loss.
Yeah. Too bad Merrill was in a pretty shitty mood from start. He ruined the day.
I got that from his speech, yeah. He's having a hard time with his own bosses. This isn't Silicon Valley.
You should know better then. Threats don't make people work better.
I feel you, Sean. As always. That's why you're such a good fit for the family.
You totally hooked us up. A job, cash, friends, safety.
Sean, everybody's cool with you two. Daniel is your secret weapon.
I don't know. He's way too young for this bullshit.
You gotta be zen about this. The more you try and control him, the less you have. It's deep, huh?
Swear. Samuel?
He acts just like me. That's how I know he's smart. He's also got a kick-ass hermano. Yeah, my brothers are like that.
So, what's your story? I mean, you don't have to tell me, but...
Yeah, I was pretty lucky. My parents were okay. I had three big brothers who spoiled me.
Aww. You were the baby boy?
Like Daniel. But my family was kind of... messed up. My dad was like a front for hot cars.
Yeah.
He'd steal, strip, and sell them. My brothers and I helped him. You know, typical shit. Till we got busted. Fucking feds wanted me and my brothers to testify. But my dad narked on us instead.
Damn, Finn. That sucks. What happened?
I went to jail. When I got out, I was like, fuck everybody. So I hit the road, Jack. And anyways, I found a cooler family out here. You know? I love traveling, checking out new things. Yeah, never gets old. Well, going to Mexico is the ultimate road trip. But you can stay with us. You get a traveling home, a new family, all that crap.
Okay. Therapy's over.
Oh, yeah. I gotta move those water tanks for the shower and stuff.
It's no! Cool, you're doing your part, Sean.
Finally.
Finish.
Glad I can help.
Wieso muss ich immer die Drecksarbeit machen? Wasser auffüllen.
So, Hannah, how long ago did you come here to Humboldt for work?
9 years. I left Santa Fe because it was hell. No money, nobody.
Stieg
Tarn. Worked on farms, learned how to dream. Had to bail after some tweaker tried to attack me up in Arcata.
What? That is awful, Hannah.
I almost killed that fuck. But I came back to Humboldt because of Finn. I had this sweet deal with Merrill.
Oh, was habt ihr euch reingeritten, Jungs? What? Oh, die Ameisen.
Let's get these over to the kitchen and shower.
Da ist die Küche. Wo war die Dusche? Ich weiß nicht mehr.
Almost done.
Sind 120 Kilo.
Need two more hands, Dishmaster?
Yeah. That'd be cool.
I'm on it.
So boring.
Yeah. I don't miss doing the dishes.
Then why are we doing them? That's it. Finally.
That'd be awesome. I need help moving the last water tank. It's weird we didn't see any bears. With all that trash lying around.
This
shit is so heavy.
Okay. I'll wait for you near the water tank. So we can finish your chore.
Wo ist die Dusche? Spam it.
Let's carry that one to the shower.
Zelt, anderes Zelt, von da waren wir gekommen. Nur noch hinten sein. Diese Mülltüten werden nicht anders.
Gotta put that one near the shower.
Dann ging's zum See. Hier war doch die Dusche. Merke ich doch gar nicht so falsch. Das Klo, hier ist die Dusche. So, in welche Nähe der Dusche? Rechts oder links?
Rechts. Damn. Trimming is hard. How do these guys keep coming back?
Tja. Kennt's wahrscheinlich nicht anders. Schön immer Gras schneiden.
Those guys sure know how to live outdoors. They've taught me so much already.
It is nicer here than other.
Wir müssten eigentlich alles gemacht haben, was Wasser angeht. Keine Ahnung, was wir machen müssen.
No home, get high. What the fuck else are you gonna do on the street?
Clean it up. We see so much trash in the forest around here. California is very green, but starting to look like shit.
Not everybody has time to fucking recycle or compost their shit, especially when you live off the grid.
We all should try. It's everybody's planet, too.
Sweden is not perfect, but we try to be more eco-conscious. We only have one planet.
I think you both are missing the point, guys. Hannah wasn't talking about the environment. When you don't have any food or roof, you're not gonna recycle or eat only organic.
Yeah, who gives a fuck? Tourists talking shit again. Like you guys have it so hard.
We did not say that we did.
Tell me again how many hours you spent on a plane during your awesome trip around the world, and then you come crying about hobos spreading garbage in the forest?
Good point.
Now you're here sponging off us trash on an illegal pot farm with a tourist visa, lecturing us. Funny, right?
Hannah, I'm sorry. We were not trying to lecture you. We are grateful we found that job and that you let us stay in the camp with you guys.
I know. We're cool.
Do you hate us now?
You're funny. Don't worry. You'd know if I hated you. All I care about is my family right here. These three gutter punks. The rest, none of my business.
Alles klar.
Not used to peeling potatoes, huh? A lot of work.
I know how to cook, just not everything yet.
Yeah, but you hate it. You want a pizza, watch TV. I can tell. Like those kids who come through here all psyched, and they have to bust ass, and they're gone.
Yeah, well, thanks. You have no clue who I am, or the shit I've been through.
I know. We all got scars of our own. I just fucking hate phonies. Too many here. Krusty backpack doesn't make you one of us.
Schwierig.
I know. That's not what I'm trying to do. Last thing I want is to interfere with your group.
I'm not saying you can never fit. Just letting you know how it is. You can't be part of our family unless you open up. This is a family too, not a pit stop. Out in the wild, sharing is caring.
I know. Just hard to start all over. It's like rewiring my brain. Everything's different.
Yes, it is. Been there. Long time ago.
So, how did you hook up with the others?
Met Finn at some squat when he got out of jail. Young punk, but old soul. We just clicked. Then we ran into Cassidy a year ago. Pissed at everything. Hurt, unable to commit to anything, except us. Then Pennywise found us, here in Humboldt, tripping about his friend Jinx. But, you know, he just fit in. Now we're all pretty fucking tight.
Hell yeah, you are. It's awesome. You don't have to tell me, but how did you end up on the road?
My community was a mess. Too much wasted talent. My mom, she was an artist and a drunk. Tried to get her into rehab countless times. Worked my ass off to buy her paint and stuff. Until I realized she was just returning everything to Z-Mart to get the cash back to buy her booze. I just knew I had to get the fuck out before that curse would get me too.
I'm glad you're at peace now. So, are you satisfied with your life now?
I'm grateful for what I have, yeah. Not everything is perfect, but we got balance, prospects. That's way more than I had before.
Thanks for taking the time to talk, Hannah. That's cool.
Yeah. Anyway, didn't mean to grill you, Sean. It was a long day.
Hat die Pflaster an den Fingern?
Hannah's tough to figure out. Don't fuck with her.
Ja, Hannah ist eine coole Socke.
Hey.
Hola. ¿Qué está, señor?
Bien, ¿y tú? ¿Estás ensayando para la voz?
No comprendo. Don't laugh. Still learning, Professor.
At least you're trying. Hey, am I bugging you?
Never. But let me finish this new song before I forget it.
Don't let me get in the way. Talk later. Damn, Sean. Can you try and be less shy sometimes?
Wo ist eigentlich das Brüderchen hin?
Okay. Time to help Daniel do some power training. He's waiting at the lake.
Ach so. Warte, welche Taste war das? Die Taste. Mal hinjoggen. Ich hoffe, dass die kleine Familie nicht unter unserer Anwesenheit leidet. Das wäre so traurig.
Easy money, they said. Yeah, right.
Aber das muss ich eines Tages kaputt machen. Aber leider wäre das der offensichtliche Weg.
Penny's all over the place. He'll go anywhere.
Random. Oh.
Sweet. But can you do it without your power?
Well, you never bothered to teach me, so I found my own technique.
Onward. Ready to rumble?
Fucking A.
Hold up. Too many people over there. Let's hit the other side.
Bin nichts Besseres zu tun.
The other side of that log looked secluded enough to be out of sight. Hey, can you move that tree trunk?
Duh.
Damn. You know.
Hey!
Your face! Come on. I wasn't gonna drop it on you.
Very funny, man.
Oh, it's a lot.
Okay.
Sehr unauffällig. Mal tanzen zuerst.
Pick a rock. Any rock.
Okay, and...
Let's test your aiming system. Target in sight.
Locked and loaded.
Nice. Awesome! Okay, you're good. Now, let's spice things up a bit.
Bring it on.
Mit einem Stein, zwei?
Holy shit. That was not a fair fight.
That's right. What's next? Come on. Find something else.
Think you can lift all those?
I know I can.
Der kann den übelst Baumstamm hochziehen. Warum denn nicht alle Steine? Wie groß ist eigentlich seine Reichweite damit?
Whoa, Daniel, that's amazing.
That's all you got?
Sich ganz schön verbessert.
Let's try this.
I want ich mag diese Pilze.
On these ugly mushrooms.
Wir sind nicht hässlich.
Blow them apart.
Dude, I'll blow the shit out of that.
I'm waiting. Or maybe you. What the?
Das hat nichts mit Kontrolle zu tun.
That was some next level shit, Daniel.
Thanks. I've been training on my own sometimes.
I know I haven't been around a lot lately. You still have to be careful with it, man.
You always want it both ways. Use it, then don't.
We just have to make sure you can control it.
Well, it's my power, not yours. Whatever.
Mach dir doch nur Sorgen um dich.
You better chill the fuck out, Daniel. I mean it. Why are you making a drama out of everything I say? Am I a bad big brother? Because I hang out with other people?
You're always with them! That sucks.
Oh, come on, Daniel.
Bet you don't even want me around anymore.
Don't say that. You know it's always you and me, and I know.
I mean, never mind.
That's it. Enough. You're being a brat. Can't say anything without you having a shit fit. We're family. We still have a long way to go. And we have to go together. Right? I know it sucks. But you have to grow up now. Stop it! Stop it, Daniel! No!
Bist du da? Deine Kräfte machen dich nicht erwachsen.
I got serious munchies.
Kartoffeln.
Dude, you scarfed the whole fucking bag. Have another hit.
Yeah, yeah. I packed a fat bowl.
You're getting tired, babe.
You shan't me. Had a long death to leg ducks.
I took both roads everywhere. Whoa. They
see that shit? It's a fucking UFO. I'm serious, man. Look.
They're finally coming to take you back.
Die Hälfte kifft, die andere Hälfte chillt. Nice Kombi.
Tripped on a few words, but y'all are baked, so I'm good.
Good job, sis.
So beautiful.
Damn.
Yeah,
why you ain't rich and famous? I mean, you can hook us up.
That was cool, Cassidy.
Thanks, everyone. I take ass, cash, or grass.
Hint, hint.
John, take a puff and pass it to your friend.
Nah, I'm good. Daniel. No fucking way.
Jeez. I was just joking.
Ha ha. You better be.
That is all for us. We must sleep.
Ah. There go the party animals. What is it? Like 10 o'clock?
No worry, Finn. We'll party like rock stars tomorrow for our last night.
Come on, one more round.
Gonna
sleep tight.
Jeez.
Passt du vernünftig?
Every time you play that song, Cass, I see my poor black flag.
Oh, man. I'm sorry.
Who's... Black Flag.
He was my dog back in Colorado until last year.
Yeah, something like that.
A year ago, we were hopping a train, just me, Finn, and Cass, and Black Flag. We got caught stealing some shit in some random town. Motherfuckers called the cops on us. I had to run for it. We saw that train from afar and went straight at it. Cops right behind us. We barely made it. But nobody's able to get Black Flag.
Jesus.
Yeah, I see him chasing after the train, yapping at me. But I left him there. That's it. End of story. I hope the cops picked him up. Got him a better home.
Wait, it's actually
so I think about that damn dog every day. Here's to Black Flag.
Der Hund ist so süß.
Man, I miss Mushroom. That was our rescue dog. She didn't make it with us.
Oh, sweetie. Jeez. Sorry, I ruined the mood.
Don't worry, Hans. We can do worse. Let's hear everybody's worst memory, fair and square.
Are you serious?
Why the fuck not? We all need to say our piece once in a while. Who's up? Penny?
Cool. Bust out the violin. Check this out. Say hello to my little friend, Jinx. Met him dumpster diving in New Mexico. It was cool. The boy had issues. Mood swings, delirious, self-harm, fun shit like that. He seemed to get better with me. I think I loved him. He gave me this coin. Said he never gave his trust to no one before. We used to come here every now and then, hook up on cash, but he disappeared. A few miles north from here, in a pot farm just like this one. He went out one night, high as fuck, and zoomed. Was the last time I saw him. Now I gotta hold on to this fucking penny just in case.
Is that how you got your name?
Yep.
Oh. He must mean a lot to you.
That sucks, brother. Shit like that happens around here.
Plus, the guy needed medication.
Sure did. I just hope he's okay. Maybe I'll run into his crazy ass someday. Who knows? It's a small world. I hand him back the trust that he gave me.
All right. Bad vibes indeed. Can we do worse? Jake? Please?
Well, just don't laugh. I guess my worst memory is when I lost my faith.
Yeah, you mentioned it. What happened?
I used to be a sheep. A true believer. I was raised in Haven Point, Nevada, small community. We have this amazing reverend. People line up to listen to her. She's intense. But for some reason, things happened to me and I started doubting myself. It kind of escalated. People said I was trouble. I couldn't get the answers I was looking for, even from my own folks.
I know the feeling.
I felt so lost. Wasn't sure what to believe anymore. So I left. I just needed to be alone for a while, you know? Find the truth by myself. I'm still looking for it.
Jacob, my son. Maybe we are the truth you were looking for.
I'm glad I found you guys. I don't know if I'll ever go back there. Not until I get a signal from God, at least.
I hope you can. That your family misses you a lot.
I miss them too. Just not the other stuff.
You probably did the right thing. I hope you find the space and answers you need.
Thank you, Sean. What about you, Cassidy? Your turn.
Pass. I already sang a song.
Figures. What about you, Sean? You obviously don't have to talk about that shit show back in Seattle. But if you have something else...
How about me?
You're the man I was waiting for.
It's not only one bad memory, but they're all about my friends. I feel like I've let everyone down, like Noah and Lila from Seattle. And our doggy Mushroom was killed and taken away by a puma. Then I lost Chris because we had to run away again. He got hit by a car. I don't even know if he's all right. But more than anything, I miss my best friend, my dad.
Jesus, little man. That's hard.
I'm so sorry, Daniel.
I told you I'd win.
You didn't let anybody down. Life did.
Yeah. Life is a bitch. We can only go with the flow, like a river. Yeah, that's why I'm not dragging around any bad memories.
Come on.
Bull fucking
Oh, you
shit,
started this
man.
Shit, bitch. Don't punk out now.
Yeah, listen, smartasses. I'm just saying you can't change the past, so you just gotta focus on what's next. Memories are just lessons for the future.
The future, huh? What's your big plan, Prophet?
Want to know what my plan is? Picture this. A kick-ass beach house in Costa Rica. Sunshine, feet in the sand, sweet ocean view. We'd be one big, fucked up, happy, dysfunctional family. We just chill and sing and drink cocktails out of coconuts. Only thing we need is a little cash along the way. And then, boom.
Jesus fucking Christ. That's your dream? Beach house and coconuts?
too boring for you?
This sounds like my folks' retirement plan to Florida. I don't need anything else than what we already have. Sure, we're working our asses right now, but we can beat it if we want. I'm not gonna settle down. No way. That's how shit starts, you know? When you start having things of your own, things you ought to defend, property, land, family. What do you think you're missing out on now?
Coconut cocktails?
Well, agree to disagree, fucker.
Man, I'm too high for your shit. It's time to crash.
And penny goes down. Peace out, brother.
Night night. Looks like we still have some booze left. Who's in?
Oh, twist my arm.
A teeny tiny drink. And we need to talk about Sean's hippie hair. Boy needs a real haircut.
Oh, hell yes he does. Now it's your turn to get a trim. Karma.
I'll call it a day, too. Night, everyone.
Hey. I'm wiped out. Are you ready for bed yet?
Wir entscheiden uns mal für den Bruder.
Yep. I'm ready to crash, too.
Let's go.
What? No. You're gonna miss our makeover skills.
I'll fall asleep. And then you'll turn my ear on.
Oh, get out of here.
Good night, Finn.
Ich hätte gerne den Haarschnitt gesehen, aber ich gehe mit dem Bruder.
You didn't have to come with me. You know?
I know.
Sonst weint wieder.
Hey. Can we talk about what happened on the lake?
Yeah.
It kind of bummed me out when you said that you weren't a kid anymore. I mean, I know you're not, but I'm gonna miss it.
I can't help it, Sean. Things are so different now. I miss my friends, my room, my play bots, everything. It all seems so far away now. I know I'm not always nice with you, but things aren't nice anymore.
I know. But don't let this change who you are.
I just wish I could have a normal life again and stop being so angry all the time.
Hey, I'm sorry about your bad memory.
Thanks.
You're not alone. And you still have friends out there who care. Bet they think about you every day. I'm sure Chris is okay. We'll get in touch with him as soon as we can.
I just miss them all. Noah, Lila, Mushroom, even Grandma and Grandpa. I'm just so tired of all this crap.
I feel the same way, dude. It's okay. Just don't feed the beast, you know?
Yeah. You know, I still like it, but it's kind of tight on me now.
Yeah, you're too big for it.
I am, but I would like to hear about the Wolf Brothers, if that's okay. Just don't tell the others, okay?
Promise. All right, get comfy. Where were we? Oh, yeah. The Wolf Brothers joined a pack of hounds that roamed all over. Finally, the brothers had found new friends. But the little wolf wasn't so sure about the new pack. He didn't want his brother to run away with them. And so the little wolf would howl and prowl, not knowing what was going on. But he didn't know that nothing could ever separate the Wolf Brothers from each other. Ever.